And you too, sweetheart. It's your girl, Chocolate Dude 29, coming back up in here. Like I said, I'm coming back at y'all with a haul. I was watching Much Love from KY video. She had got, I think, a 27 piece from samsbeauty.com or whatever. But right after I started watching her video, I went and ordered me a couple of things. Now that's my song. Y'all, let me stop. But first, let me show you guys some earrings that I brought from my local beauty supply store. I got them for $1.39, $1.39. They pretty flowers. This is the blue and light blue pair, dark blue and light blue. I also got them in black and white. And also in purple and hot pink. I think these are some beautiful colors together. Alright, let's get to the good stuff. Just received this in the mail in front of my door, like right before I did the last video. I ordered it like 3 or 4 days ago. Let me open it. No, I should have had it open at first. This is what all the stuff I ordered. Some of the stuff was buy one, get one free. You know I can't pass a buy one, get one free, ladies. First, I ordered the Sensational Bump Collection, 100% human hair. I got it in the HH Bump Sassy and a color number 1B. And this was buy one, get one free, ladies. It was $11.99, buy one, get one free. Which isn't bad because at my beauty supply store, for one box is like, I think, $13 or $15.99. I'm not sure. But like I said, buy one, get one free. This is the second one. Also got a 2-pack stocking cap. It was also buy one get one free. And I also ordered a Hot and Hotter Professional 1-inch hot iron. It's gold ceramic flat iron. And this was $6.99. I ordered the Motions Hair and Scalp Daily Moisturizer. Smells really good. And this was $1.99, which is real good. I got the Aphrogee Moisturizing Oil Sheen Spray in a 12-ounce bottle. This was a good deal also. I got this for $1.99. I went to my beauty supply store just to see was I getting a good deal or not. And at my beauty supply store, it was $5.99. So couldn't beat this. And once again, this was samsbeauty.com. I guess this is a free sample. They gave me Sporting Style Anti-Dandruff Shampoo. It's for men, Sporting Waves. And for all this stuff, all I paid was $23.96. The shipping and handling was $7.22. And they gave me, since it's my first time, they gave me $2.40 off. So, couldn't beat that. Alright, you guys. Until next time, I'll holla.